bad guy.
Is he always late?
Hello, team. Welcome to Stark Tower, my pride and joy. It's 40 stories of heaven on Earth.
Huh. It's amazing what you can do with just a few billion dollars.
We are now a team?
Yes. I've been empowered by S.H.I.E.L.D. to create a task force to stop the Masters of Evil. But the Helicarrier was so badly damaged that it can't be used as a headquarters. Fortunately, Tony is willing to let us stay here for the duration, and has all the facilities we'll require.
Believe me, it's no problem at all. And I called in a few old friends to help us out. Feel free to walk around and meet them.
I'd suggest you meet Hank Pym first, since he's in charge of equipment. The Vision is here as our information officer.
Great. We got a computer to talk to the computers for us.
When you're ready to go on a mission, talk to Wyatt Wingfoot. He'll take you there in one of my Quinjets.
Speaking of that, what is our next mission, Colonel?
I recently received a radio transmission from Dum Dum Dugan requesting that I come to the Omega base. But there was something questionable in his message.
You think it might be a trap?
Maybe. I can't be sure. For more information, talk to the Black Widow.
Why not?
There's a Herald token on my...
Luke Cage.
This is what I've been waiting for!
Mr. Stark, there's a Harold Hogan on line 2 for you.
Why not?